This Valentine's Day is very special to me. Well, actually, 3 days after Valentine is very special to me because on that day, the 17th, I am going to have a commitment ceremony with the love of my life, Anita, and we're going to pledge ourselves to each other for the rest of our lives. Who'd have thunk that you'd come to MPTF and fall in love? It just goes to show you're never too old.